Pope Francis is to visit the Aegean Islands in Greece a week from Saturday, aiming to draw attention to the migrant crisis. A new system in place that returns migrants to Turkey that's aimed at reducing the strain on Greece. Well, the Turkey-EU deal is controversial at best, but it is underway now and it remains to be seen how it's going to work. The governor of the South Aegean Islands is George Hatzimarkos. He's with me here in New York. Sir, good to see you.
Good to see you.
We'll talk about your industry and your tourism in a moment. Let's just talk about the crisis at the moment.
The refugee crisis.
The refugee crisis.
Right.
How bad is it going to be this summer?
I don't think it's going to get worse. The deal between EU and Turkey is being implemented. On Monday, we had the first 202 people deported back to Turkey. It's not an easy job to do. It's not an easy situation. And I'm very optimistic that this deal is going to work. It's a very difficult deal. We have also technical issues, legal issues. It's a tricky job, right? But I think this summer, 2016, things are going to be pretty cool down there.
Of the number of people coming across, or that are still there, or that are still in Greece...
Something like 60,000 people.
How many do you think will eventually have to repatriate versus...
Well, the goal is all. The goal is to repatriate all of them, right? This is why
But allow them to move. But some will be legitimate refugees, asylum seekers.
Will be granted for asylum, right?
Yes.
Yeah. That's why I told you that we have legal issues in this agreement also, right? I believe that the majority of these people are going to be deported.
And it will be back to Turkey or straight to...
Back to Turkey or back straight to the countries. Is it, or even it's Iraq, Afghanistan, Pakistan?
Are you preparing, though, because for a massive new wave, once the weather improves as it is now, are you preparing for a massive wave more to come across?
No, actually no, because I think that they got a very clear message that they don't have to risk their lives, they don't need to risk their lives in the sea, and they don't have to spend all the money they have in the smugglers to cross the borders and go where?
Because they won't
the
get
northern, yeah, the borders in north of Greece are closed. Right? So Greece is not a country that somebody wants to stay in, right?
Let's turn to more pleasant matters, if there are such things.
Yeah, there are pleasant matters also.
You've got a booming tourism economy.
Yep.
You managed to keep the numbers up, Lord knows how, considering the economic problems that the country faces, but...
And our Lord knows how.
But...
Lord gave us the best, the most beautiful islands in the world. The most warm sun... Right? It's a warmer sun.
Okay, but you're going to have problems with the IMF in this year. There's going to be problems with the economy again.
Are you going to go to vacations this summer?
Hmm?
Are you going to go to vacations this summer?
I'm going on
vacation. Yeah, IMF is there. It's going to be there. Right? Even if when you come back from your vacation. And the stability in the whole planet, is the whole planet stable? No, problems are going to be there. Your problems are going to be there. Your country's problems are going to be there. Global problems are going to be there. Right? You need a week, 2 weeks. How? You need some days under the sun in a quiet place or not a quiet place. You need good life. You need nightlife. You need good food.
You're trying to sell me something.
No, I'm not trying to sell you something. I'm trying to prove to you that whatever you're looking for in your summertime, it's in the Greek Aegean islands. That's it. So problems are going to be there. Just enjoy your time, the days you have. All right, you'll be back. You spend the time in the most safe place in the world.
You'll join me there.
Yeah, of course.
But
I will prove to you that this is a place to be. It's the Aegean Islands.
Thank you.